Hello everyone, welcome to the southeastern part of Girona. We're at the Estadio de Montilivi. My name is Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary is Stuart Robson. And the general feeling is we should be in for a spellbinding occasion. It's the Invincibles, and they take on Cheers Jets. After the foul, a chance to contemplate what is next, and perhaps a goal from this free kick. He plays it short. Great opportunity. Keeper did his job to begin with. And it's there for him. Able to get his body in the way. And in it goes. From the goalkeeper's point of view, so disappointing. So they get on with the game. Cheers, Jeff. And having lost the goal, the onus is on them to bounce back. Oh, lovely incisive pass. And the referee has pointed to the spot. Penalty given. Well, no card handed out, but quite a few upset players out there, Stuart.
Well, he's made a genuine attempt to play the ball. So penalty, yes. Yellow card, no.
Oh, he really bruised the crossbar. Under real pressure defensively. Will they pay the price? A no-nonsense defensive clearance. And they have possession again. Preston. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Oh, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. Oh, surely. And a goal! That's his brace. They just can't keep him quiet. So 2-0 now. Perisic. Dangerous looking through ball. Well, not to be. He had moved into an illegal position.
Well, it's great that he wants to run in behind, but he has to get the timing right.
Morrison. Van Dijk. And this situation could be dangerous. Delivered into the area here. And the keeper did magnificently.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
Who can he pick out? It comes to nothing in the end. Dangerous looking attack. Edge. Could be troublesome. It's there for him. It must go in, surely. A goal! How about that? He's put it away to make it a hat-trick. So back in action here. He's in behind. Off the post and back in play. Poor attempt at a pass, really.
Well, they won't come much closer than that. It's a matter of inches from being a really good goal.
An effective challenge. Snyder. He's got the right idea with that pass. Look as though they had attacking momentum, but not so.
Well, as you can see, the hosts have had most of the ball, and that's been because of their ability to win the ball back so quickly. Their pressing has been excellent, and they just haven't stopped working. It's been a fantastic performance.
Oh, big chance here! Oh, excellent diving stop. Is it going to be? Well, such a high degree of difficulty, not quite in the end.
Well, how good was that? It's such a difficult piece of skill, which he made look so easy. That deserved a goal.
An attack full of promise. Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. Perisic. Joao. Will it happen for them? And in the perfect position to read it. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Retaining possession proving difficult. And winning it back. Oh, in with a chance! And thumped away. And room now out on the wing. And the keeper had to concentrate to the fall under duress. Inching towards the interval, and it's going with home advantage. Stuart, as always, very keen to get your take.
Well, what a first half performance this has been so far. They look like scoring every time they go forward. The positional rotation, the ability of players to run with the ball, and the passing have been brilliant. Let's hope we see a similar display in the second 45.
And taking it away. Now the Invincibles might get in behind the defence. Well, he made sure there was absolutely no way through. Civelli. Takes the shot. Well, no mistake from the keeper, acting decisively. Simon. Joao. And a useful cross. A very effective challenge put in. That is that for the first half here. So underway once more. The first half struggles for Cheers Jeff were there for all to see. Will they make a better fist of it in this half? Van Dijk. Good visualization and execution. Well, he moved into an illegal position.
Well, he had the vision to pick out the through ball, but he couldn't play it quite quickly enough.
And a good-looking ball. And a goal here! Well, it took a definite nick, and nothing the keeper could do about it whatsoever. And this is turning into something of a rout. 4-0. Well, offside, we could have made that decision from up here. Beautifully weighted ball. That is really alert defending, just when the situation looked dangerous. And collected tidily. He had plenty to think about. And fed forwards. Oh, there it is! It's one goal after another, and it speaks to the quality of their performance. My goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. Well, he's thwarted him almost effortlessly. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Ryan. And intercepts again. He's in with a chance. And the keeper will happily collect that one. And back now with Zhu. Taufik. Possession changing hands. Beautifully disguised ball. And possession given away. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Can he make it count? And this time it's in! Fabulous goal! And just look at the celebrations! Well, it's an out-and-out pasting. 6-0. This is looking threatening. And the keeper won't be complaining about that cross. Poor quality. Snyder. There to win it back. Clears it away. 20 minutes remaining. And it might be. Oh, did so well to deny him. Baez. Snyder. Well, he likes to run at them. Joao. Now with Simon. Can he put it away? And top notch as well as brave goalkeeping.
Well, he comes off his line at just the right time. He read that brilliantly.
Civelli. Tremendous challenge. Griffin. Magnificent challenge to win it back. Just 10 minutes remaining here. Simon. Well, that's a well-timed pass. Oh, burying them beneath an avalanche of goals. No let up here. It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. It's a good-looking ball in behind. He's in behind the defence here. Splendid defending. And the keeper's hand does the trick. Oh, goalkeeper blunder. How can he take them on and beat them? Well, spot on with that challenge. Well, on the cusp of the final whistle, and the home side really prospering today. Stuart, interested to get your take.
Well, what can you say about this performance? They've been absolutely brilliant. They've played with such guile and creativity, and their passing has been so expansive. Not many teams would have stopped them today.
Mills. An unforced error, you've got to say. And 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. Vital interception, the danger was very real. And there it is, the final whistle. And the fans will be leaving the stadium with smiles on their faces.
Well, Derek, they were the better team all over the pitch. We saw good
Hello from Catalonia. This is the scene here at this intimate venue, the Estadio de Montilivi. My name is Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary is Stuart Robson. And everyone here on tenterhooks, you'd have to say, with good reason. It's the Invincibles versus Union.
Thanks, Derek. Well, not too many games left now, and what a season it's been for them. They have to be heavy favourites for the title, and I just can't see them letting it slip now. Today will be a good indicator of just how serious their credentials are.
Top-class defending. Oh, lovely incisive pass. Cuts it back. Just made sure nothing came of that. A really intense pressure applied. Could be troublesome. Snyder. Lost possession. Can he put them in front? Yes is the emphatic answer. And you have to say it was on the cards. And the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? Escobar. Sørensen. Keane. Running room in the wide position. He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. Well, that's a super ball over the top. Snyder. And that pass could be troublesome. What a vital intervention. The high press was very much on. Room to roam for Union. But it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. This attack looks highly promising. Edge. Can he take the chance? And an astute piece of defending. Snyder. It's a neat move. Excellent passing. Really getting stuck in. Good effort here. Well, the keeper kept it out with a minimum of fuss, but it wasn't a great effort. Sivelli. Fruitful looking attack. He's trying to create something. Bjarnason. Good visualization and execution. Edge. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Snyder. Promising possession, this. Can he finish? And really tried to blast that one past the keeper, but his radar was a bit off. Union regaining possession. Escobar. Sørensen. Bjarnason. Well read to put an end to that attack. Sørensen. Keane. Spot on with that tackle. On a move of promise from the Invincibles. But ultimately up a cul-de-sac. And on the ball, Keane. Alert defending. And the referee is quite rightly letting it go. Edge. It looks promising. Nicely cut out. Oh, a vital interception. Craig. Can they create something from here? But quick thinking defensively. Well, high quality defending. Corner for Union. What can they do with it? Now sending it in. Well, the bar can be the goalkeeper's best friend. Splendid defending. Surely the equaliser. Denied again. Slipshod passing. And so it is, the first half story has been written. Into the second half then, the Invincibles with the lead, but they can't get carried away. Making use of his physical strength to hang on to it. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. Mastery of the passing game. He scored once already and close to making it a double.
Well, every time he gets on the ball, he looks a real danger today.
They've got it now. What can they do? Could play it in. Teammates in the middle. And saved by the keeper. Now opting for the short corner. And played in. Keeper getting the touch. Tremendous defending to stonewall him. Just wanted to get it out of there. Escobar with it. And there to intervene. Oh, he's lost possession of the ball. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. How can he take them on and beat them? Cuts it back. Oh, a smart stop. And over it comes. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. Bjarnason. Might really be able to trouble them here. Joao. Snyder. It's there for him. And a goal to increase their advantage. It's a two-goal lead now. Well, a second goal for them here. Joao. Snyder. Corner awarded. Who's going to get on the end of it? And he clears the danger. He got in the way of that cross. He's in here. Not to be, and still chasing this game.
Well, that was the chance to get back into this. As it is, they're going to struggle now.
The high press was on, and the chance is on. And a goal at the second time of asking, but the keeper has let his team down. So the action continues. Union still behind, but this game very much a contest now. Opportunity it is. What an astonishing few minutes. From seemingly out of it, it's all square again. Can you believe it? So underway again at 2-2. Top class defending. Escobar with it. Patterson. Bjarnason. Well, they're eyeing that final pass, you just feel.
I think I spoke too soon. Wasn't the best of passes, finally.
Snyder. Civelli. Alert intervention. They're making high pressing work for them here. Can he play it in? Safe pair of hands, did his job. So a throw in here. That's plenty of know-how in the ball shielding department. Well, an opportunity here for them to get their noses in front from the corner.
Well, just listen to these fans. They're urging their team to score here and take the lead.
They'll repeat the trick. Corner again. Played over. Well, as a defender, that will sit you down to the ground. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Can they grab the lead late on? Oh, there it is! Incredible! How about this for guts and courage? Can they see this out now? Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. Take some progress with the ball at his feet. Defensive excellence there. Extremely sloppy in possession. Now can they turn one of these attacks into a goal? Now, high quality defending. Rodriguez. Poor pass. And no-nonsense defensive clearance. This could square the game. And still an opportunity. Well, hey! And the keeper put to the test, but he comes through it.
Well, he's so sharp, isn't he? Great first save and then the recovery.
And with that, the attack fizzles out. Joao. Here's Rodriguez. Oh, big opportunity. A corner kick, and who knows, this might represent their last chance to grab an equaliser. Attending to his defensive chores. And there it is, the final whistle. Not what the home fans were hoping for before a ball was kicked today. Defeat for them.
Funny feeling deep in my stomach, ain't nobody laughing. Ha-ha, I think the joke's on me. Feel it in my bones, feel it in my soul, feel it in my spirit.
they know I shouldn't put it all on me. If I do, canceled. If I don't, either way I'm wrong. I'm just trying to get this weight off me. Didn't have a half, so I took a quarter, sipping only water while I listened to hip hop girl C. There's a war going on outside. Nobody see it but me. There's a war going on outside. Nobody see it but me. Still don't watch the news, no, 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 cause my ain't shit. So be careful what you say for views. Tried to talk about it, tried to walk around it, tripping, now I'm drowning. I'm a aura, got them ocean blues. Felt like I'm above it until it's my cousin, and I got to tell his mama what I did not do. Why wasn't he with you? Am I that removed? Am I just confused? I don't make the rules, they make me. There's a war going on outside. Nobody see it but me. There's a war going on outside. Nobody see you but me.
A summer nose, I put my hope in embers of the day. I was in a phase with the dark stem, nothing to communicate with, everything to say. I can't be out here begging for pardons. Nah, me and sort of went up before we were asked. If we could build a rhythm, we were questioning the answers. Even if it didn't drop, it's something out and out and watch me. I'll be out here regardless. I didn't need a reason. I'ma make a bit and catch a wind before I sleep it. I'ma need some things out of this place. It made me need a penny for your thoughts or a pound for your thinking.
Wait, I'm thinking.
I'ma need some cheese just to dip in. Just an I've not you had once and I had the feeling I could feel it. I could have everything that I did then. I said I could have everything that I did then.
Hello there, you really are spoiled for choice when it comes to football grounds in London. Welcome to Loftus Road. I'm Derek Ray, and sharing commentary with me, as usual, is Stuart Robson. And with kickoff just moments away, we really should be in for a magnificent occasion. Stuart, your expectations?
Well, thanks, Derek. Three games to go, and they're surely favourites to win the title. But any dip in form or loss of concentration, and it could easily slip away from them.
Excellent refereeing. Advantage in operation. Osman. And intercepts again. And Silva has it. On attacking possibilities. I'll be a bit annoyed to have lost the ball. Well, visionary passing. And play halted, free kick given. Snyder. Well read to ease the pressure. And they're trying to get right into his face. Good technique displayed. Well, a really respectable effort from there.
Well, for a moment, I thought it was going to squeeze inside. Decent effort. It's unlucky, really.
Now with Simon. Joao. It's a neat move. Well, they keep the ball moving. Well, that's the end of that move for now. And what a start they've made. Well, the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? Another great challenge. Free kick here. Oh, far from the ideal pass, you've got to say. Osman.
A glorious chance. Well, the threat was very real. And the penalty has been given here. And now to level the game. And slot it home. Well, his heart might have been fluttering, but he didn't show it. A goal from the spot.
So the ball is rolling again at 1-1.
Oh, nice ball over the top to chase. Well, I think you could call that an escape. It looked a certain goal. Aware of the threat, solving the problem.
Will Alex O'Neill please meet your wife at the ticket office? Thank you.
Moving into the advanced position.
Silva has it. Every pass hitting its target.
They've given it away. Well, not the best clearance.
And in the end, no damage done. Snyder.
It's a weighted pass. Oh, he's given it. Penalty. And an opportunity now for them to jump in front.
And a chance to restore their advantage.
And he puts it away confidently.
So back underway. Intriguing contest this, given the 2-1 scoreline. Snyder.
Joao.
And a bad pass it was. And the referee is quite rightly letting it go. Osman. Perfect tackle.
Civelli. Can they get in behind them?
Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Pressing as a team.
Went in strongly, decisively, and the cross is very much on. He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one.
Almost at half time, it's going the way of the visitors as things stand. Stuart, what have you made of what you've seen?
Well, it's been a good watch so far. Both sides have tried to play on the front foot, but they do look more threatening in the attacking areas. And in my view, they deserve to be in front.
Well, he likes to run at them. Simon. And a tidy tackle. Decided to take on the shot from a difficult angle.
Well, from that position, it's a very good effort. Just inches away from being a brilliant goal.
Edge. Snyder. Joao. And the Invincibles pushing forward with options available. But it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. Vance. Osman. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. Now the stoppage time situation. 1 minute here. That is that for the first half here. And they get the ball rolling again. Invincibles in front, but there might still be a few twists and turns before this game is over.
Opportunity!
Well, a wasted opportunity. It would have been a decent chance, but offside the decision. Silva with it. And you've got to keep the ball a bit better than that. Osman. Now, what can they do from here? That is not going to do. Well wide of the target. Poor pass under no real pressure. Snyder. Civelli. Now room to roam on the wing for Invincibles. Well, they're going to be very cross with themselves because that was a wasted opportunity. There to take it away. No luck keeping possession. And slipped through beautifully. Civelli. And it went sailing over the crossbar. What a moment he'll want to remember. Across the touchline, so a throw in here. Perfect challenge. It needs an accurate cross. Possession changing hands. Might be able to get in behind the defence. This looks promising. And a timely intervention. Safe pair of hands, did his job. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. Well, that shouldn't really happen from a throw-in. Splendid tackle, and a throw-in coming up. Joao. The referee spotted the infringement, and it will be a free kick in a position of genuine menace. And an astute piece of defending. Be a bit annoyed to have lost the ball. Zimon. Perisic. A really vital interception. Bodies forward and the break looks on. Well, it fizzled out. And a chance to whip it in here. It's opening up for them. Alas, he's made his move too early. Offside. Well, almost there. The final whistle will be upon us. Have they done enough to secure victory? Stuart, your take.
Well, it's been a really good contest, you have to say. But overall, I think they've just about deserved to be in the lead here. Can they now just see this game through for what will be an excellent win?
And she's in a decent position. An inability to keep hold of the ball there. Intercepting it intelligently. Breaking at pace. Can he finish them off? Well, negligent in front of goal. No two ways about that. Keeper not concentrating. Can they get in behind them? Oh, that's an interesting pass. A glorious chance. Oh, blocked it. Clears it away. And he's broken free. Really digging in at the back. But still the opportunity. Well, nothing wrong with the header, but it was always going that little bit off target. Five minutes left. On a move of promise from the Invincibles. And the cross is very much on. Snyder. Joao. Read it superbly to take back possession. Can he put it away? Oh, a stellar piece of defending. Well, getting it forward, but they need an equaliser. And couldn't keep himself onside. Lovely ball over the top. A mischievous effort. And fine goalkeeping. And so the final whistle here. The visitors come out on top, Stuart.
Well, Derek, they didn't dominate the game by any means today, but overall they had the better of the chances and just about deserved their win.
Like a rubber band, we expand like a grand in another hand, melts like butter in the pan. skeletons. I've been going out of my mind, 'cause you're giving me way too much adrenaline. Hold the line, I heard a little bump in the night, yeah. Although it's good on paper, on occasion we collide, we collide.
Skeletons.
I'm finding it hard to pass the time without you.
Skeletons.
You spell it all out in black and white. I'm down. You've got something dark that I like, but I can't quite put my pinky on it. Got a good appetite for a bad reputation.
Skeletons.
6 feet deep, like
skeletons.
Could've been so sweet, bro.
Skeletons.
Fasten your seatbelts, call the police when I start to believe it.
Skeletons.
Everybody round here's got
skeletons.
Everybody round here's got
skeletons.
One at a time, they all appear. You cast close to your chest. You tell me that it's all for the best. Just rumors from losers. What I don't know can't hurt me, I guess. I feel the need to question your past, like how many exes you've had. Our future's all kombucha, but we never trust the weather forecast. I'm finding it hard to pass the time.
Skeletons.
6 feet deep, like
skeletons.
Could have been so sweet, bro.
Skeletons.
Fasten your seatbelts, call the police when I start to believe it.
Skeletons.
Everybody round here's got
skeletons.
Everybody round here's got
skeletons.
One at a time, they all appear. Your skeletons, you're 6 feet deep, like could have been so sweet, bro.
Skeletons.
Better fasten your seatbelts, call the police when I start to believe it.
Skeletons.
Everybody round here's got
skeletons.
Everybody round here's got
skeletons.
Everybody round here's got skeletons.
And a warm welcome to the Basque region here in Spain. We're in the wonderful city of Bilbao at the Estadio San Mamés. My name is Derek Ray, excited to be bringing you match commentary. And alongside me, my broadcasting partner, Stuart Robson. And no question, this ought to be a... And the penalty has been given here! And to add insult to injury, it's a booking, Stuart.
Well, I agree with the penalty. I'm not quite so sure about the yellow card, though.
Can he make it 1-0? And slots it home. Well, his heart might have been fluttering, but he didn't show it. A goal from the spot. So the ball rolling again with the scoreline standing at 1-0. The referee correctly decided to play advantage. Not a great pass. Well, he's got plenty of space on the flank here. And an astute piece of defending. So after that, a goal kick it'll be. A good and fair challenge. Sivelli. And take it away. Still an opportunity. And he's going to be disappointed with that pass. And it did look dangerous for a moment, but the keeper has it now. Shinny. Henez. And there to intervene. Now attacking possibilities for Invincibles. Simon. Well, keeping it on the ground, slightly off target, however. Henez could cross it in here, pulls it back, and that will be a corner. Favouring the short one. That's how to dispossess your opponent. Lost possession. It'll be a corner. Playing it short. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Will it be sufficiently imaginative? Just unable to get his cross beyond the first defender. Not problematic for the keeper. Kahlenberg, and dispossessed. And space for the cross. Perisic. Not what he was intending. Bad pass. Really good challenge. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Now, liquid football getting it forwards. What can they do from here? This could be dangerous. Joao. Excellent defending. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. And a very good challenge. On to Simon. The switch of play now. Snyder. It's looking promising. And that's gone out of play for what will be a goal kick. Unable to pick out a teammate. That'll be a throw. Well, that's a splendid piece of challenging. Throw-ins given. Intense pressure. Henez. Well, he's lost the ball. Civelli. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Not a great pass. That's a very impressive piece of defending. Could play it in. Oh, could be! Really good piece of goalkeeping there. Perfect challenge.
Well, what a great save that was to keep them in this.
Oh, Stewart, an opportunity. Well, how about that for a piece of tackling to break things up? And room now out on the wing. Well, the electronic board showing one additional minute. And a throw-in it's going to be. And after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. And they will be awarded a free kick for that. Can he find someone at the far post? Now the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. Welcome everyone on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. I'm your match commentator Derek Ray at the microphone, and sitting alongside me is the former Arsenal, West Ham and Coventry midfield player Stuart Robson. And everyone here on tenterhooks, you'd have to say, with good reason. Stuart, your expectations?
Well, thanks Derek. Three games to go and they're surely favourites to win the title. But any dip in form or loss of concentration and it could easily slip away from them.
Onto Simon.
Has eyes for goal. And still a chance. Oh, marvellous defending to deny him. Messi. There's a slide rule pass.
And nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. Joao. Snyder. Top class defending. Struggling to keep the ball. Perisic. Sivelli. Well, they've given him too much space. Marvellous anticipation. Oh, is he going to be punished here? Must take the lead here. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. And players waiting in the centre. Since they have the ball, the referee playing advantage here. This looks promising. Decent progress with the ball at his feet. This is Jones. Still passing it around with authority. Is it going to end up being productive for them? Simon. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Civelli. Excellent vision. Credit to them for winning back possession. So a throw in here. Well, sloppy in possession. Joao. And a timely intervention. Abbas. Jones. Jones on the ball. Abbas, pressing high, and they have the ball again. Is this the moment? And with the goalkeeper. Now with Simon. Crisp tackling. Tremendous intuition to win it back. And able to get a body in the way.
Well, just listen to these fans. They're urging their team to score here and take the lead.
And deciding to go short with this one. Fine cross into the middle. Taking care of business defensively here. Messi. The cross is on. And a good take under duress there. Snyder. An important interception. And space to exploit, maybe. Not all that convincing defensively. Well, threat over for now. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. Lovely work to get past his man. And options in the centre. Clattered away. Joao. Simon. Snyder. And he was in the right place to intercept. And that is how to beat your opponent. Firing it towards goal. And still danger here. Well, a chance here perhaps to invigorate their aerial targets. Not quite the clearance they were hoping for. The first half here comes to an end. And so the second half gets underway. Almost a case of the two teams saying to each other, whatever you can do, I can do just as well. Well, the outcome is a free kick here. Jones has it. Messi. Well, the pass not finding its target. An incisive pass. And tremendous goalkeeping.
Well, he just made it so difficult for the striker. His presence alone just caused him a problem.
And short it is. Well, far too much elevation there. Joao. Civelli. Really good challenge. Well, still an issue here. Good looking ball. And with that, the attack fizzles out. There to take it away. Snyder. An encouraging Invincibles move, this. But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. It needs an accurate cross. Anderson. Papa. Messi. Ball's gone. Joao. And in with a real chance. And a goal! That will do it. They've been pushing for it. And now they've been rewarded.
Well, as you can see, the hosts have really dictated the play. But their attacking play has been too slow, mainly due to a lack of movement of the front players. At some point, they have to threaten the space in behind the defenders. Otherwise, they're going to lose this.
Simon. Baez. Really showing off his wide range of passing skills. And very deftly cut out. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Can they take advantage of the situation? Well, not to be in terms of the counter-attack. That's a fairly easy save for any keeper to make. Read it magnificently and intercepted. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Snyder. They couldn't maintain possession. Anderson, possession one. This looks promising. Great opportunity. reading it well. Well, that's the end of that for now. Throw-ins given. Well, that's a moment he would like to airbrush from history. He's thrown it straight to the opposition. A quarter of an hour remaining here. Well, beating his opponent. This is looking threatening. Well, the perfect tackle, really. And now a throw-in. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Well, nicely cut out. Now a decent position. And coolly done in the end. Not to be advised giving the ball away there. Good pressure high up the pitch. Can he finish them off? Tenacious tackling, excellent defending there. No problems grabbing hold of that one. Well, he's thwarted him almost effortlessly. So a throw in here. Anderson, and now passing it through, and the keeper diving to thwart him. Well, this might be their final opportunity to draw level, and taken short, and whipped into the box. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the opportunity. 5 minutes to go. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. Piece of play very easy on the eye. Brilliantly blocked. An alert piece of defending. Anderson. How can they turn one of these attacks into a goal? And we will have just one additional minute. Civelli. Wonderful challenge. And a throw-in coming up. And a strong tackle. The tackle completely mistimed, and you would expect a booking under the circumstances. Invincibles could be onto something. And there it is, the full-time whistle here, and it's a victory for the visitors.
Well, Derek.
Me escucho escondido en Piccolo, loco mira, no fui a la escuela, les estoy dando para el pelo, aunque a tu soldado ya le duela, noche con maleta por correr, fuga en la ventana del Manolo, al tiempo más voy queriéndolo, el dinero también voy amándolo, cuando ya te coja vaya tela, parecía como de novela, ay loco no fui a la escuela. Pero sí que aprendí. Colega quiere comprar una casa, mamá. Lo soñaba cuando trepaba ventana. Fiesta a punto pase de la. Él lo guarda porque es el que lo gana. Y no pienses ni siquiera en mañana. A no ser que tú te vayas a caer en cana. Y si piensas en mañana, vive rodeado de paredes y una ventana. Agradecido porque tengo una cena. Y calentito cuando quiero una cama. Y no envidio pa' que otro tenga fama. Hablan de lejos y de frente. Y tu padre facha me llamaría Mena. Y yo pago los impuestos por lo menos. Un racista que critica todos mis temas. Es porque su hija se enamoró de un nene. De una sociedad donde lo repelen.
y no quieren que tengamos el sonido. El miedo que abrirle a todos los ojos, palabras que se quedaron en el olvido. Y seguimos progresando. Con fallos vamos aprendiendo. El dinero manejando. En lo malo estoy viviendo. No apoyo a partidos ni tampoco políticos. No apoyo tampoco a los que están en típico. Apoyo a mi colega que sí ha sido mágico, que quiere comprarle a la mamá un ático. Soy de la clase obrera. Los que odian porque suben por más que no quieran. Los que no quieren que se queden con todo lo nuevo. Los que no dependemos del dinero de la cartera. Una jueza que ha sido más corrupta. Un abogado que te sale caro. Eso no puede hablar. Porque mañana puedes acabar en el paro. Es con dinero, te lo juro que si es poco, rápido de la cárcel tú sales. Si no preguntas a las fiscales, por un juicio cuánto te va a cobrar. Si no preguntarle a un juez, cuánto te sale por tu hablar. La libertad por desgracia ahora puede tener precio. Y seguimos progresando. Con fallos vamos aprendiendo. El dinero manejando. En lo malo estoy viviendo.
And good evening on what is a perfect night for football, the floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. I'm Derek Ray, and sharing commentary with me, as usual, is Stuart Robson. And this has all the makings of a highly engrossing match. What do you anticipate seeing, Stuart?
Well, you have to say, on current form, they should go on and win the title. But they'll be under pressure over the next three games, so a good win here would certainly give them one hand on the trophy.
King, Moussman, on the offensive, oh, blocked it, Zimon, Snyder, Civelli, terrific block. Olsen, won it back. Now Rodriguez, Civelli, showing good defensive judgment. There's a slide rule pass. Credit to them for winning back possession. King. Good bit of pressing. And the referee is quite rightly letting it go. Olsen. Well, far from the ideal pass.
To the owner of the green car,
Joao. Now with Simon.
A really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Might be able to get in behind the defense. Well, nicely cut out. Now what can they do with the ball? Not the pass he had in mind. Now he must favor the cross. And behind it's gone for a corner. Delivering it. And just wide. There really wasn't much in that at all. Edge. Well, no let up. Plenty of pressure. And now Rodriguez. Snyder. And fed forwards. And a goal! 1-0 it is. They've been pushing for the opener, and now they have it. And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? Hoffman. Mattia. Well, attacking possibilities. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. That's very effective, good high pressing. There to win it back. Opportunity to deliver the cross. And a corner kick, the referee's verdict. Who can he pick out? Just the clearance that was needed. Corner coming up.
Well, can they draw level here? The crowd certainly think so.
He can't hold on to it. That's very decisive goalkeeping. And a throw in it's going to be. Could play it in. They couldn't maintain possession. Crisp tackling. Civelli. Here's Rodriguez. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. In position here to protect the ball. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. And disappointing that it's gone out of play. Take it away. Looking confident with the ball at his feet. Civelli. Can he finish this? And danger still. Oh, goodness me, off the post. Very comfortable when in possession. Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. Snyder. Not the best clearance. Well, able to survive that attacking push. King, Mattia. Can they convert? Well, he read that brilliantly at the back. And the keeper deals with the danger. Trailing as they are, they must make good use of this corner. What a powerful effort, but not threatening the goalkeeper, and he'll be disappointed. The first half here comes to an end. Into the second half then, the Invincibles with the lead, but they can't get carried away. Snyder. And it's with Rodriguez. Lost possession. Defensive efficiency personified. Martins. And you need your defender to take charge. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Sivelli. What a shocking pass, really. And a foul in the opinion of the referee. Now, what can they do from this free kick situation? He plays it short. A chance for him to get in behind, maybe. Great defending here. Could be. He's got it from the net. Brilliant piece of finishing. Magnificent goal.
Well, here's the replay. What a superb volley this is. He strikes it so cleanly and he times it perfectly.
So 2-0 now. Times they make passing look easy. Oh, and a perfect ball now. How about this? Well, what an opportunity, but really good defending, you've got to say.
Well, the visitors have controlled possession, as you can see, and have used it really well today, particularly in the midfield areas. And I expect more of the same as the game goes on.
Well read to put an end to that attack. Sustained pressure and they have the ball now. Simon. And the attack looks promising. But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Well, pressing really high. Well, we have 30 minutes to go. The high press was very much on. This looks interesting. Well, they're going to be very cross with themselves because that was a wasted opportunity. And that's not going to worry the keeper. It's a neat move. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Snyder had a chance to whip it in here. Couldn't hang on to it. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? Snyder delivered into the box, and he knows he must thump it away. Bodies forward and the break looks on. And the counter-attack came to nothing. Edge. And dispossessed. Into the final 20 minutes. Another successful intervention, winning the ball back. Civelli. And the referee blows for a foul. Oh, a lovely ball. Now the attack fizzled out. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. They need to get bodies back. Well, it petered out. And this situation could be dangerous. Well, the referee not too happy with the challenge and blows for a free kick. Well, the final whistle approaching, and this has certainly been an away day to remember. Stuart, your assessment.
Derek, they must finish here.
And in it goes! They're getting closer. They're not finished yet. So the ball is rolling again. 2-1 the scoreline. Martins. And now King. Well, visionary passing. He succeeds in clearing it. There might very well be late excitement. 5 minutes left, and the margin just one. Well, do they have it in them to level this? Civelli. Snyder. Getting in there to intercept. Sloppy in possession from the Invincibles. It's opening up for them. Well, it took a deflection. That'll be a corner. Now the delivery, and the keeper has possession of it. And so the final whistle here, the visitors come out on top, Stuart.
Well, Derek, it was very competitive. Chances at both ends, but I feel they were the better team, and they deserve their victory.
one C told me keep shining in the streets and we're still wildin'. Only peace, only violence, no violence. In the sun where I'm highest, melanin biased. Dumb iron maid, darkest shade while she cleans my braids. Skin don't fade and I'm still not fazed by your magazine praise. We just wanna be great in these African jeans. All I want's my kids to have some nepotism. All I want's my wealth to have some repetition. Call my humble son and tell him that's the mission. Tell him that's the vision. Yeah. Tell him that's the mission. Yeah. Tell him that's the vision. Playing just a little man in your Mercedes Benz. So amazing how you raised this bad kid to a man in a whole different land. Girl, you made it. I don't wanna keep you waiting. No, I just thank you for your patience. Smile, Lincoln, we can make this go again, again, and again. We can make this go again, again, and again. We can make this go. All I want's my kids to have some nepotism. All I want's my wealth to have some repetition. Call my humble son and tell him that's the mission. Tell him that's the vision. Yeah. Tell him that's the mission. Yeah. Tell him that's the vision. We'll be right back.
such a war. But we don't need them anymore. We don't need them anymore.
Myself a two-seater. I pull on my lungs when calling it low, Benita. I was in the building with attitude, I'm the leader. I'm the type that people say, I hope I could meet her. I don't put money up by myself a two-seater. I pull on my lungs when calling it low, Benita. I was in the building with attitude, I'm the leader. I'm the type that people say, I hope I could meet her. But it buzz me the buzz. Call me, see your friends and come to my concert. Honey, see me on a stage, I eat it like it's dessert. Met your man the other day, he was now what, now what? Was a big mess, made a big mess, like I'm Ivorian. No stress, treated like test, valedictorian. I don't do that, my name ain't Lucy Hun. If I'm a problem of mine, I'll make sure he a single one.
The world chose you, live how you wanna. Just do your own thing, my way.
Myself a two-seater. I pull on my lungs when calling it Lil Benita. I was in the building with attitude, I'm the leader. I'm the type that people say this, I hope I could meet her. I don't put money about myself a two-seater. I pull on my lungs when calling it Lil Benita. I was in the building with attitude, I'm the leader. I'm the type that people say this, I hope I could meet her. In my surroundings, I can barely breathe, and they pushing me and I'm drowning. Treating the blessings like it's paper, cause I'm counting. I ain't got fingers for days. They say and we go way back, that chat, don't test me, can't try that. Won't make plans, mind paper, you miss me, don't say that, nah. I don't mess with busting lies. If you see me in the street, better put on a disguise. What?
The world, it chose ya. Live how you wanna. Just do your own thing. Run with our lives. Just mind your business, don't hurt each other. Just do your own thing, run with our life.
I don't run with many, so I buy a two-seater. Apple on my mic, so I call it Bermuda.
And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. My name is Derek Ray, positioned here on the commentary gantry, and sitting next to me, ready to give you all the analysis, is Stuart Robson, and getting ready for what should be potentially thrilling action here. How do you see it panning out, Stuart?
Well, thanks, Derek. Three games to go, and they're surely favourites to win the title. But any dip in form or loss of concentration, and it could easily slip away from them.
Well, that's a completely wasted throw-in. And the Invincibles pushing forward with options available. And good pressure high up the pitch. Franco. Far from a good pass. Couldn't keep the ball. Real chance. And the keeper throws himself at the ball. And there's the delivery. Safe pair of hands. Did his job. Cardona. Now attacking possibilities for Invincibles. Teammate in support. Sound piece of goalkeeping. And really pressing their opponents. So a throw in here. It's gone out of play. Goal kick coming up. Well, he prevented it from going over the line. A fine reading of the situation. Moving into the advanced position, but ultimately up a cul-de-sac. Still level here, but the pressure escalating. Well, didn't go to plan in the end. Snyder. Here's Rodriguez. And a goal kick given. Snyder. And very deftly cut out. Lost possession. Well, high quality defending. A chance to whip it in. Yilmaz. A chance maybe from the wide position. Cutting in. What can he do from this position? But really sticking to the task defensively. Can they forge ahead? What a block! Well, nicely cut out. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Snyder. Could be troublesome. Really getting stuck in. Well read to ease the pressure.
Well, as you can see, it's been really tight, and neither side has taken enough risk going forward. Hopefully that will change soon, and then we might get some entertainment.
Yilmaz. Snyder. Oh, lovely ball.
He's gone and found the net! Brilliant piece of finishing! Magnificent goal!
Well, the Invincibles get the ball moving again. Can they find a response now? Textbook interception. Could be threatening.
Oh, a goal! It's gone in! The goalkeeper doesn't want to see a playback of that ever again.
So underway again here on the back of that leveller. Players waiting in the centre. Well, racing away here. And a tidy challenge. And we will have just one additional minute. It might be on for them. Are they going to forge ahead? And with that, they thwarted the opportunity. And with that, the first half draws to a close. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Snyder. Invincibles looking dangerous. But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Snyder.
Must take the lead here. Making sure nothing untoward happened. Superb tackle. Can they hit on the break?
Well, not to be in terms of the counter-attack. This looks promising. Will it happen for them? Perfect tackle. Fruitful looking attack. Well, they had a decent reading of that ball in. A chance now with the corner. And there's the delivery. On a corner like that, every goalkeeper's dream, really. Cardona. Crossing possibilities. Teammate available. Ball's gone. Civelli. Crisp tackling. Now, what can they do from here? Looking for that final pass, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Well, a top-notch piece of defensive judgment. 30 minutes to go then. Snyder. Really vital interception here. And a decent delivery. And a no-nonsense clearance. Snyder. At times they make passing look easy. Franco. Snyder. Now can they make something happen? Just the clearance that was needed. Civelli. An incisive pass. Well, the conclusion, he's missed the opportunity. Franco. Snyder. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Yilmaz. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the opportunity.
Well, they haven't created too much lately, but the fans know this is a chance to take the lead here.
Who's going to get on the end of it?
Can they forge ahead? Tremendous defending to stonewall him.
Deserves credit for winning the ball back. And into the last 15 minutes of action. Will he play it in? So a throw in here. Really important piece of last ditch defending. Snyder. It might be on for them. The outcome is a goal kick here. Civelli. On the attack. Is this to be late drama? And let's give credit to the defending. And continues his run. Simon. He made it look simple, really. Snyder. Well, they have the ball once more. Must take the lead here. And with that, they thwarted the opportunity. Space afforded him. The switch of play now. Cutting the ball back. Terrific block there. Well, they can bring it out now. Well, there is going to be stoppage time, but only the 1 minute. And given the situation, a goal at this stage might well turn out to be a winner. And he did what he had to do defensively. They cannot be separated here, and it's on to extra time. So back in business here, the first period of extra time, and it might well come down to mental fortitude. Who wants this more? Snyder moving into the advanced position. Yilmaz. Opportunity! Has someone to play it to. And he read it well defensively. Can they forge ahead? They do! And you've got to say, they're good value for the lead. Well, 2-1 it is here. They're going to be very cross with themselves because that was a wasted opportunity. Disappointing pass. And scope for them to produce something exciting. But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Snyder. Promising position, this. Real chance. Oh, magnificent from the keeper. Fantastic stop. And second time around, he scores. But the keeper left to wonder what his defenders were doing. And it's level again here. Both sets of fans being put through something of an emotional mangle. Good tackle. And given away. the clearance that was needed.
Half time in extra time, and still they are level. Well, the second period of extra time commences. What drama do we have in store for us? He's got the right idea with that pass. Great chance to make it a brace, but the keeper had his say.
Well, he has to get a second goal soon. He's been brilliant today.
Can someone get on the end of this? Well, it has come to nothing. And the Invincibles pushing forward with options available. Retaining possession proving difficult. On the attack. Is this to be late drama? Snyder. Read it magnificently and intercepted. Well, you've got to savour such moments. Space on the flank. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. Well, just 5 minutes left at extra time, and a penalty shootout beckons. Excellent defending. Well, 5 minutes remaining in this, the second period of extra time. Civelli. Unable to keep the ball that time. Snyder. On the attack, is there to be late drama? And options in the centre. Well, the defending needed to be a bit more switched on than that. Oh, moving it nicely. And it's played into the centre. Well, no danger now. Locked together then, these two sides. And this will test the mentality of any footballer. Clinical as always, in front of goal. His turn to try to convert from the spot. And off the top of the crossbar. Mental preparation is such a big part of this. And confidently converted. In it goes. He had to score, and he does. Can he remain calm? And straight down the middle. And there it is, perfectly executed. Such high levels of pressure. He must score to keep his side in it. Superbly done. How many players would try that? It comes down to this, a goal, and they win the game. And the keeper denies them from the spot. Can he get the better of the keeper? Penalty saved, and that's the end of the story.
Well, that's a good save, isn't it? He's just won the game for his team here. Brilliant stuff from the keeper.